begin to worship. Heavenly Father, Lord Jesus Christ, we just want to thank you so much for allowing each and every one of us to be here this morning, just ready to worship you, ready to receive the word that you have in store for us, Father. We're just so grateful for this amazing opportunity and this privilege to be able to worship you so freely, Father. At this time, I ask that you allow your presence to be among us as we clap, as we dance, as we sing, Father God. Because that's the only reason why we're here. That's the only reason why we do lift up our hands to worship, is to be touched by you, Father. We thank you so much for all the blessings that you have given us and all the blessings that are to come. In the mighty name of Jesus, everybody says, Amen.
Thank you.
Jesus. We praise you in this place. We exalt you, Father. We praise you. We worship you, Father. Allow your fire to fall on us this morning.
Reflection of your power and your glory.
Jesus be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus, we worship you.
Hallelujah.
Allow our worship to be a sweet aroma to you, Father. Allow our worship to just lift up to the heavens. Allow it to be pleasing to you, Father. There's times when we just get so busy in our lives, Father God. We think that we are too busy, Father God. But we know that we can make time for you. We know that we can just set aside at least 10 minutes a day just for you, Father. You can have our undivided attention, Jesus. Forgive us. Forgive us, those of us who just feel like we don't have enough time for you, Father God. Those of us who just say, I'm too busy with work, I'm too busy with school, I'm too busy with this and that. Forgive us, Father. We worship you, we exalt you. Shake a high five, a hug, and welcome each other to New Journey Church.
I got more different stories.